Y'all, why is Princess Love pulling up all these receipts to expose Ray J for allegedly hurting her kids? Y'all, it's serious. Princess Love and Rage have been on the outs for a couple of months now. But unfortunately, it looks like things have gone from bad to worse for them now. We thought the drama was finally coming to an end when Princess Love filed for divorce again. But it looks like it only got worse, because she is now accusing Ray of not only putting hands on her, but also allegedly putting hands on their kids and manipulating them into keeping their mouth shut and not speaking to the police. Y'all better hold on to your wig, because this situation is absolutely crazy. But Princess and Ray J's relationship has been toxic from the start, but I don't think that anybody expected it to be this toxic, because things are insane between them right now. But even with that, we could all tell from the very start that things were probably not going to end well with the cheating and the fighting, and the till my babs born, it was only a matter of time. Before things got this bad, they got married in 2016. But not long after that, rumors started swirling that was already cheating on her. And they had their daughter Melody in 2018 and their son Epic in 2020. But when Princess was pregnant with Epic, things took a messy turn. She and Ray J had a very public blow up on social media when she accused him of leaving her and their daughter stranded in Vegas after they went to the BET Awards together, calling him out for being an irresponsible father and partner. And yes, she filed for divorce after that, and she took to social media to put her on blast. She commented under family posts by Rage where he was thanking BET for inviting his family to the show. But Princess called him out, saying, "Left me and Melody stranded in Vegas and blocked me from calling. Now you want to post family photos? Bye, ugly." But Rage was quick to jump in and defend himself, of course, claiming that Princess was being shady for no reason at all, because he never even left Vegas. But Princess wasn't ready to listen to any of it, because she jumped on IG to throw some more shade at him, saying, "Practice what you preach. If we've so-called been there the whole time, why would you miss your baby? And people can lie all they want. I will never put on a front for anyone. I still haven't gotten a call, text, nothing. I'm still blogged. He still hasn't checked to see if me or my daughter are okay, or where we are even at. So cut the is, please. Thanks, respect is earned." She then went live to reveal that Rage was still cheating on her and had even gotten another phone with which to text his side pieces, because he was cheating on her with multiple women.
About 2 weeks ago, I found an extra phone that Ray had been hiding, or that Ray, he wasn't hiding, he had it, and he had been giving his number out.
But she called off the divorce in July 2020, saying they were working on things. But then Ray J ate her with the reverse, falling for divorce just 2 months later on his own, asking for joint custody, and even threatening to sue her. Of course, he ended up calling off that divorce too after a couple of weeks, until 2021, when he fell for divorce again. Now, according to him, the reason he wanted the divorce was that Princess left him in the hospital all alone when he was sick, and that hurt his feelings. He said, "I've been in here all by myself for a week. No family members came to see me, not even my wife." But to nobody's surprise, Rage called off the VC again by this point. Everybody was over their back and forth drama, three divorce filings in less than a year as well. But let's be real, Hollywood marriages and PR stunts are shady like that. Still, they managed to make it a whole year without filing for divorce again. And this is where it went left. During a fight, Princess admitted that she had been talking to another man after Rage filed for divorce, which she said was payback, and also her leaving him in the hospital. And of course, Ray J wasted no time to follow for divorce yet again. Princess claimed that she was just trying to protect herself after Rage had been cheating on her with multiple women ever since she got married, and not just that he had the nerve to flaunt those affairs right in her face. But somehow Ray J had the audacity to act betrayed and upset, even though he was the one out here cheating too. Well, fast forward to February 2023 and Rage filed to dismiss this divorce petition again, and the two of them got back together. Now, you think that he finally chill with this cheating, especially after getting so jealous over Princess talking to other men, right? Wrong. He kept cheating with multiple women until Princess hit her breaking point and file for divorce again. She released a statement on Instagram that said, "Dear friends and family, it is with heavy hearts that we share the news of our decision to divorce after much reflection, discussion, and counseling. We have come to the difficult realization that our paths have diverged, and it is in the best interest of both of us to part ways," she continued, "while our relationship as spouses may be coming to an end. We remain committed to co-parenting our children and maintaining a positive and supportive family dynamic. But it wasn't long before rumors started going around about how Princess was allegedly dating British actor John Boa, and it was clear as day that R was salty over it. Now, we thought that she was going to call off the divorce like she did a million times before. But it looks like that's not the case, especially now that there are new allegations of DV. It's unclear if the situation started before the divorce or after. But it sounds crazy messy. It's a known fact that DV often goes on after separation. And in a lot of cases, a woman leaving makes it worse. Situation got so bad that Rage went live on social media with his kids, and it was clear that he was coaching them on what to say when the police got involved.
I'm gonna make sure are you good? Dada never did nothing to anybody, right? Mama never did nothing to me. Dada never did nothing to mama, right? Everything is safe. Have Dada put hands on mama or mama put hands on Dada? No, right? Okay, so there's no reason to call the police, right? We're just making a movie. We're just playing, okay? We can go to my house, but I just want to make sure everything is safe here with Melody and everybody.
Can we go to my house?
Go get you a sweater. Go get a sweater and we'll go. But nothing crazy has happened. I got it all on tape. All right, so let's put on your shoes. I gotta leave, baby. I don't want anything that. Everything's okay. I just wanna make sure everything is safe. I love your mom. Your mom loves me. No, I love your mom. Your mom loves me as. I just want to keep it documented that nothing is happening and that we both respect each other and love each other. This was just a pretend thing, okay? We just had an argument, okay? I don't want it to get out of hand, and I wanted to make sure it's recorded and seen so we're all super safe. Just because somebody has a disagreement doesn't mean anything, you know? Calling the police over a disagreement is loud, and I'm not with that. Okay? I love you. Your mom loves you. Did you check on your mom?
Mm-hmm.
Go check on her one more time. Tell her you're going with Dada. Go do it one more time and tell her you're going with Dada.
Mm-hmm.
You have to one more time so she knows you're going with me, okay? That's the right thing to do.
The situation is messy, but bringing their young, innocent children into the situation is messed up on so many levels. Their oldest kid is less than 6 years old, so Rage gaslighting them like this. It's just wild. If he's doing this in public, can you imagine what he's doing? When the camera isn't rolling, yeah, y'all, it's not good. And it looks like Princess is not here for him bringing their kids into the situation. And she clapped back at him hard. Not only is she accusing him of allegedly putting hands on her, but she is claiming that he also allegedly got violent with their kids to keep them in line and intimidate them to keeping their mouth shut if the police ever got involved, which they definitely are now. She wrote, "This is the only time I'm going to address this. I've been trying my best to be the bigger person and just walk away peacefully. But what you're not going to do is traumatize, manipulate, and gaslight my kids. When you can't do it to me anymore, I'll save my videos for the judge." Yeah, y'all, this situation is crazy. And the fans are dragging Ray J for filth over all of this, saying, "Wow, the amount of manipulation going on with the kids, shaking my head, he's trying to cover his behind by getting his kids to vouch that nothing happened. He was literally feeding that child." The question and answers, he wanted the child to say, "He definitely beat a princess. They've been fighting each other for years. And this time it sounds like it went too far. Yikes, poor kids. He is really gaslighting his kids. Wow, he is a narcissist, and he's a true narcissist, telling the kids nothing happened. Clearly something happened. They're scared and crying. He messing them kids up real bad. But I got to know what y'all think about this. Do you think that it was Princess telling the truth all along? Or do you think that she might be playing it up for the divorce? Offer custody. Y'all drop your thoughts in comments below. And then check out this next video.